Well, wrestler Vinesh Fogart has returned from Paris to Delhi, is what we are learning. As you can clearly see through the visuals, she is there after expressing her deep sorrow and that disappointment coming in at the Paris Olympics. Though she still remains a champion for all of us, a huge number of supporters have poured at the IGI airport in the national capital, along with the paparazzi. Of course, she is getting the flower garland. An extremely emotional Vinesh Fogart in visual for not being able to get that medal for the country. But the nation said, it's okay, Vinesh, you are still a champion for us. Medal, no medal, does not really, really matter. You were a champion, you are a champion, and you will remain a champion for all of us. Along with her, emotional Sakshi Malik in your visuals as well. We'll try to hear what she has to say, although it's a very somber moment for her. She has come back. Our champion is back at the airport at this point of time amidst the beefed up security as well. Our wrestler, Vinesh Fogart, has come back from Paris to Delhi, all emotional, along with her friends. Sakshi Malik also looking extremely, extremely emotional there through the visuals. She's trying to talk to the media that has gathered outside, but because of the commotion at this point of time, it's really difficult to hear what exactly she is saying. All we can collect through the visual is that she is extremely devastated, but at the same time, everybody is trying to, you know, sort of lift up her soul that it's okay. Medal, no medal, does not really matter for all of us. We already saw your performance there at the Paris Olympics. In fact, CNN News 18's Yash Goyal is also joining us on the broadcast. Yash, a very good morning to you. We are looking at her all in tears. It really breaks everybody's heart to see our champion crying like that. But it's okay. Nonetheless, she is a champion for us.
Well, absolutely. Vinesh is a champion returning home from Paris. And in fact, not just after reaching that very stage where no women wrestler has been, but also facing the court of sport arbitration after filing two pleas, one for the shared medal in the silver category and also for the silver medal, and also with regards to her disqualification. But nonetheless, we can see in these visuals how warm of a welcome has been given by Indians, the supporters of Vinesh, to her once she returned from Paris at the Indira Gandhi International Airport. In fact, in the visuals, we can also see how Bajrang Punia, Sakshi Malik, Bhupender Hooda, all are present to actually take her and actually to actually receive her at the Indira Gandhi International Airport. In fact, just around 12 to 14 hours back also, we saw a post from Vinesh Fogart where she talked about how the circumstances were different this time around and how she was also very devastated with this very news. But somewhat and somehow, people are still expecting that the announcement which was earlier made by Vinesh of her retirement, she could actually take that back, because many experts also say, in fact, Mahavir Fogart, Vinesh's uncle, had also mentioned how these decisions actually come on a time where player is under immense pressure, and also that feeling probably none of us can actually understand what Vinesh was actually going through when she had to hear that news. So everyone is quite optimistic that she might take her her idea of not returning back to the bout back. But still, this is a very warm welcome which Vinesh has actually received, because all the Indians, they only have to say one thing, that Vinesh was a champion and still is a champion, because no other female wrestler has done what Vinesh has able to achieve.
Right, and in fact, the medal appeal dismissal that came in her way by CAS, Yash, was literally heartbreaking, because we all had our hopes high that, you know, something will be given to her, the justice is going to be served to her. Just because of that 100 gram, she lost an opportunity to get a gold for her country. At this point of time, through the visual, what we are looking at, everybody being emotional, she trying to, you know, sort of gather her emotions and all of her thoughts to talk to the press at least. And in fact, Yash, we are also hoping at this point of time that she will take her, you know, retirement announcement back. What are the expectations? Because we already saw her Instagram post where she is saying that, you know, I don't know what future holds for me.
Well, absolutely, Sakshi, and that we can call it a cryptic post, and in fact, an indication that she could actually return to the bout. But we have to wait for probably an official announcement from Vinesh's side for this very thing. But one thing is very clear, that people in the country want Vinesh back in that bout, because they believe what has happened with her, like not just in this very Olympics, but in earlier Olympics also, when we have seen she being injured, and because of that, she was not able to play. In fact, back in 2016 Olympics also, she had to suffer a setback. So one after another, like be for any player, it's a very big setback and something which breaks them mentally. But here we are talking about Vinesh Phogat, one such wrestler who has proven her mettle when it comes to the wrestling game. So we can expect that a change of mind from Vinesh's side, because when we spoke to the family also, they were very shocked with this decision. But let's hope for the best that Vinesh actually returns back to the bout.
Right. Yash, please stay on with us. We have CNN News 18 Shivani Gupta also joining us on the broadcast. Shivani, a very good morning to you. Devastated looking at the visuals that are coming out of the IGI airport. But nonetheless, despite of getting a disappointing news from the CAS, she did got very good news from the Delhi High Court about the plea that her and rest of the three wrestlers submitted in the court.
Right. Good morning, Sakshi. So, yes, of course, it has been a very heartbreaking Olympics for Vinesh Phogat. I mean, you know, it's one thing to not win a medal, but it's quite another to be disqualified on the morning of the final. It's not something that happens very often, even in the sport of wrestling. And certainly, as far as Indian sports is concerned, this was the first big time, the first time such a big episode had happened where disqualification had happened at such a stage just before an Olympic final because of being overweight in a category. But I think, you know, Vinesh has had some time to think about it. She was in Paris till the time the verdict was expected from the CAS. The verdict wasn't in her favor. We still don't quite know all the details of the arguments that went in from both sides and what, you know, what went in whose favor. But it was always going to be a very difficult proposition as far as any international court is concerned to give her a shared medal. One, because the competition was already over. Secondly, because it would set a precedent not only in the sport of wrestling, but it could also open retrospectively a lot of cases in the sport of wrestling, plus other weight sports as well. So, you know, the more important thing right now is that Vinesh would want to kind of get back into the right frame of mind. And maybe then she can properly consider or reconsider what she wants to do, whether she wants to take back her retirement or bid adieu to the sport.
But if we were to talk about the expectation, Shivani, we are though obviously expecting that she should not be quitting so soon. But at this point of time, looking at the kind of post that she made on Instagram yesterday, what are the indication? Are there any chances of her taking her retirement back?
It would be difficult to say right now, Sakshi, because, you know, in her Instagram post or in the press statement that she released, it was almost like she is bidding adieu to all the people who have helped her over the years. She talked about her coaches, her physiotherapist, even Dr. Paddiwala, all of the individuals who've actually been in the shadow of doubt because of this entire weight, overweight situation. She obviously thanked, you know, she recounted her childhood where she lost her father very early and how, you know, it was the resilience of her mother and her that really brought about this career. Obviously, she is related to the Mahavir Phogat family, which is the you know, which is like a cradle of wrestling in her native town. So all of that was there. She was looking back and reflecting back as far as career is concerned. There weren't many. There wasn't anything to give away whether she's going to, you know, take back her retirement immediately. Like I said, it's not a decision that will come either early or soon or very easy. I think it is going to take a little bit of time. Whether she still has the will to go back to the mat and practice, it takes, you know, practicing day in, day out. And obviously, like all of India is now aware, for wrestlers, it takes very precise, you know, considerations about weight categories and even, you know, 10 grams of weight. So all of that, I think, we'll have to wait for a little bit.